until Billings saw a guitar in a pawn shop window. Not much to look at, but he knew that he'd found that old student prince that they made years ago. So easy to play, what unbeatable sound. One night when he had the room captivated, he took five and set down his prince. When a drunk stumbled by and sat down where he laid it, and he's never sounded quite the same since.